they appeared without warning. During a time of peace and prosperity, evil is patient. They had slept within the bowels of the earth for centuries, waiting for the right moment. And then they awoke. In the blink of an eye, the snakes devastated the city and left a fiery abyss in their wake. There is no safe haven. No place on the planet where they cannot unleash death and destruction. Humanity seems lost, with no chance of survival. But there is one with the power to save.
Kate, I'm surprised to see you up so soon. How do you feel? Are you okay? You not being hurt is a true miracle. The city turned to ashes in an instant, and monsters that looked like giant snakes rose out of the flames. This happened not only here, but all over the world. Do you know the man who brought you here? We weren't able to speak with him. As soon as he stepped onto the porch of the house, he lost consciousness. It was as though he'd used up all of his vital energy to bring you here. We took him to Simon's room. He wasn't carrying any ID, but he did have a strange locket in his possession. Even Gabriel was unable to learn anything about him. By the way, Gabriel wants to talk to you. He's in the garden.
Hello, Kate. We're glad you're here with us. The house is able to protect its inhabitants from calamities. Something terrible is happening. Have you seen the snakes? They have relentless and seemingly invincible power. An ancient evil has awakened and wants to subjugate the world and turn it into a burning hell. By the way, here's the key to the room to which we took the man who rescued you. I understand you don't know who he is either. He fainted and we weren't able to revive him. Perhaps you'll have better luck.
Mm-hmm.